Gavin, are you excited for a two-show day?